So I was at a self-defense training class, and the instructor said that one of the most important things that you can do is to have a plan. Have a plan to, do anything. If it's not a good plan, it's still a plan. It saves you from wasting time trying to make a plan. And then when you're face-to-face with an attacker, to try to do something that will help reset his plan, so he's the one scrambling to think of what to do next instead of you.